if I could have wrote a script the night before and said, this is how a perfect night would go, that's how a perfect night would go. The only finish of the night, everybody else got 3 points, I got 6. An emphatic knockout over a great fighter, a great veteran, someone that everyone respects. And I just lost my shit after the fight as well. This was going bananas, wasn't I? So a lot of emotion came out. A year and a half off, not being able to fight. And like I say, you give me an opportunity and I took it. Tyler shown a lot of heart in that last fight. But listen, man, you can't take knocks like that in a season like this, so close together. He got dropped twice. He looks like he's still got a black eye right now when I seen him. I got out unscathed. I'm at the top of my game right now.
Really, the only downside the whole fight was I got a little lax in the third round. Then again, I showed my toughness. I showed that it's going to take a lot more than a few punches just to get me out of there.
Tyler Diamond turning the tide here.
Tyler Diamond!
Whether I get the finish early on the feet or I just end up grinding out the win, I'm a winner. Winners win. I got a bigger heart than anyone here.
Tyler's going to have to open up to try and finish me. And again, I'll say this on camera, if you open up to try and finish me, you're going to leave a hole and that's when I'll finish you. It's going to be a tough night for Tyler Diamond, and that's the truth.
Let's go, Sick Boys, who's next?